person choking in a restaurant, you would know to do the Hymlick maneuver. But what if it's a dog choking? Well, it happens all the time with squeaky toys and other things. So this vent has a dramatic way to clear a dog's airway, and it could save your pet's life.
It is a remarkable video. A two-year-old dog named Hansel is choking to death. A veterinarian is straddling the stricken dog, putting pressure on the throat. It's a race against the clock to save Hansel's life.
It happened right outside their Long Island, New York home. Hansel was playing catch with his owner like any other day when a ball this size got lodged right in his throat.
Kelly Skinner and her fiancé rushed the dog to the vet.
On the way there, he started turning blue. And at one point, I thought he died.
They drove to the West Hills Animal Hospital. Dr. Christy Williams. There she goes. Out pops the ball.
Nice. I'm so grateful for everything they did.
Amazingly, 20 minutes before Hansel came in, a choking Doberman had the same technique applied.
The term that was coined for this is the external extraction technique, and it's essentially a similar type of a Hymlick kind of a thing.
Dr. Williams says she remembers seeing a demo of the technique in this training video.
I'm pushing down and up. It's like a J stroke. And we can see the ball pops right out.
So they're flat on their back here.
She says every dog owner should know how to do this.
The ball is going to be in this area here. With the ball being here, my thumbs are going to be on the back edge of the ball here, and I'm going to push the ball down and up through the mouth.
Should we stop using these tennis balls when we're playing catch with the dogs?
I've been asked this question a bunch by a lot of people ever since this whole thing came to light, and I've heard a lot of people say they threw away all their balls. I think that no matter what you do with your animal, you just have to be smart